guys, how you doing? So I'm here with Dixit. So we are heading towards HPR towards. Oh man, my hairstyle is going roll. I'm not wearing helmet because it's nearby. It's near to my house. So not a big issue. So actually we are heading towards HPRZ because we need few things for the R15, like the flash mounts, like indicators, like winglets, for some basic modification for the looks and all. So anyways, let's go meet near HPRZ, okay? Well, we are at HTRZ Mods. I hope there are very less customers because our job needs to be done. Oh, a panel, eh? Nice. Cool, dude. So, we just parked here, dude. Yeah. So, we have reached HTRZ Mods. So, what and all you need to do for the bike, dude?
I need a back rear indicator.
Back indicators. And you need a flash mount, right? The indicator for the indicators. You need a winglet, something like that. So the bike is looks absolutely brand new, but it's not brand new as you've seen in my previous videos. So today, third service. So today is his bike's third service. Your bike runs like 7,000 kilometers, right? So it looks brand new because it's completely waxed out. It doesn't have the number plate because that really looks awkward when the number plate is there, right? So let's head to HPRZ and buy the accessories. So we finally found the flash mount, and this is for the front fenders. And which one do you want, bro, for the rear one?
Both are coming with charger.
This costs around 450 rupees in HTRZ. This one, dude. I really don't recommend you this.
Why?
This is like not good, dude.
Is this one?
Nah, not even that. Yes, here you go.
I wanna see inside, dude, how it looks.
So this is like a double side thing. Like it even has a brake light.
DRL light,
We'll just put this here. Yes. So here's the flash mounts. As I told you, the price is 450.
Okay.
And how much is this, dude? We'll just check the price out. So it's 500. 500 rupees. So it's very hot here, dude. You're sweating actually. Shit. So these two indicators, this indicator is cost around 950 rupees. So you know what, bro? Dixit?
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna buy you the other accessories.
What? Seriously?
Seriously, I'm gonna buy you other accessories. You want the winglet? You want the bubble visor?
No, dude.
Which bike? Which bike?
Seriously, dude, I'm not kidding.
Anything
you want. Anything you want. The basic modification. It's really hot here, man. I'm sweating. Shit. So, guys, here's all the accessories. So, we have two indicators here. Shit, this is gonna fall. So, this will be the frame slider indicators. And this will be our rear indicators. These two things Dixit bought for himself. So the thing I bought for him was this small winglet. So it's like the first version for the winglet. So he's already shy. don't forget about it.
So no. Guys, wait. I'll do something. Watch my video. Subscribe my channel. Video will come, watch that. Okay.
So you're self-promoting it in my channel.
Not like that.
So this is the DB visor. So this is like a single single bubble one. There's a like double bubble one that's cost around 1800. This is like 1600. So we bought four things. Two things is from him, two things is from me. Anyway, that's nice. They're gonna fit the bubble visor and the winglet now. Because the wiring works will take time, so the guy has gone somewhere out. Yeah, the work is on. Kaam chala ho chuka hai. Just keep these things here. Cool, man. So Dixit is like he actually wanted to do a small modification for his bike. When he got it, like the day when he got it, he had to come here and do modification. Like he heard from me, he heard from Shweb also. तो एक्चुअली शुएब तू ये चैनल मेरा वीडियो देख रहा हो तो ये तुम्हारा बहुत बड़ा फैन है, तुम्हारा गाड़ी देख के ही ये गाड़ी लिया तुझे. तो एनीवेज तो लेट द वर्क बिगिन. Some bad, I should be a savage. Who would've thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up with calls and my strings. So guys, inlet, our visor is fitted, so we are actually waiting for the, what is this thing? I forgot. What is this thing? Flash cone and the rear indicators. So I told him to get the number plate. It is not. And one more thing, I bought him the mobile holder. He was like, no dude, enough dude. He's just showing hands. He was like, I'll buy you one more thing. He's like, no, afterwards, yeah, okay. So guys, the stock visor I have in my hand. So if you want this, please contact the Deekshet. He will actually give you a very discount. The discount is free. Free discount. Actually, you don't need to pay him. He'll be there. If you want to contact him, please DM me on Instagram. It'll be there on my description.
Tagleif again.
That boy. Tagleif guy. Anyways, dude. We're just having fun here. So, remember him, right? Tagleif guy. So, actually, does the works very well. So, he was out somewhere for his personal reasons. So, now he's back. So, we're actually fitting the flash mounts on the front and the rear indicators. These indicators are actually blue in color. You bought it in JC Road, right? In JC Road. These are the new indicators. These are the ones. This comes with the indicator and the brake lights. It's fancy, actually. So guys, I just got the HTSS sticker, so we'll be fitting to this bike. Two stickers are like the red and this silver one. Bro, guess this is ABS version or non-ABS version?
ABS.
It doesn't have ABS, dude. Only sticker is ABS. This is because it's an ABS version fender.
No ABS.
So Deekshet is sitting here quietly. He used to be like... Actually, it's very hot out here. No, seriously, how you feel now?
Thank you so much for these two gifts. And watch my video in my channel. That's it, I wanna say something else.
That's all, finally. In the final end, he wants to promote his channel. So we're working on the rear indicators. It will be fitted in within 2 minutes or so. Just few bolts and insert the indicators and plug in the wires. That's all, you're done. Indicator is ready. Actually, इसके बाद एक दूसरा वीडियो आएगा. वो एग्जॉस्ट मॉडिफिकेशन का वीडियो आएगा एक्चुअली. अब वो मॉडिफिकेशन क्या करेंगे हम, स्टॉक एग्जॉस्ट को ही पूरा मॉडिफाई करता रहेंगे. लाइक दिखने में तो ऐसा ही रहेगा पर साउंड बदल जाएगा ऐसा ही. अगर आपको वो वीडियो चाहिए तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, बेल आइकन को ऑन कर दीजिए. वो ये वीडियो से नेक्स्ट वीडियो ही आएगा, ठीक है? तो चलो. तो काम चालू हो रहा है यार. तो बाहर से कुछ इस तरह से दिखता है, छोटा सा है, बाहर से देखने को बगलता जाए तो बहुत सब कुछ है यार. क्या एक्सेसरीज चाहिए, कुछ भी, क्या एनीथिंग, लिटरली एनीथिंग. मैं जुकाम है, बहुत जुकाम है. पूरा काम हो गया एक्चुअली. यस, इंडिकेटर लग चुका है. वो क्या हाल मड़ा, ब्रेक लाइट्स, ब्रेक कनेक्शन. ओके, तो इंडिकेटर या तो इस तरह का लगता है. तो अभी ब्रेक कनेक्शन अभी नहीं दिया है, ब्रेक कनेक्शन होने के बाद दिखाएंगे. तो भाई लोग आकर ब्रेक हो, सो ब्राइट. ओके, तो ब्रेक लाइट्स लग चुका है विथ इंडिकेटर्स. इंडिकेटर्स ऑन मड़ो, इकडे जाऊन मोडो. वाव मैन, बहुत अच्छा है. तो ये फ्लैश माउंट, ये फ्लैश माउंट कुछ इस तरह दिखता है R15 के लिए. ये सिंपल मॉडिफिकेशन लुक्स की वजह तो यहाँ मास्क भी आता है, वो R6 वाला डिज़ाइन का है, वो इसे पसंद नहीं है तो वो मैं नहीं डलवा रहा हूँ। तो इसके बाद एक्चुअली आप वेल्डिंग शॉप को जाएंगे, एग्जॉस्ट मॉडिफिकेशन डोंट ओके इट्स ओके एग्जॉस्ट मॉडिफिकेशन करवाना है। सो यही था यार वीडियो, वीडियो पसंद आए तो लाइक मारिएगा, वीडियो के बारे में कुछ तो आपको इंटेंस हो रहा हो तो कमेंट सेक्शन में बोल दीजिएगा, आपको बताया ना क्या करना है आगे, सब्सक्राइब। तो दिस इज HTRZ मॉड्स, आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू बिफोर, आपको गाड़ी के एक्सेसरीज क्या चाहिए या आके ले सकते हैं, लिटरली एनी एक्सेसरी फॉर योर बाइक ओके। तो मिलेंगे अगले वीडियो पर, अंटिल देन बाय बाय। In the crossfire.